The Yuletide season in America finds college girls spending their spare time making dolls for little ones. Now that manufacturers have converted their plants to war, the doll-making industry is strictly homemade. When St. Nicholas comes down the chimney, youngsters will find dolls waiting at the fireside. This year, the dolls of young America salute the United Nations.